Hello and good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. My name is Christopher K. Morgan. I'm the Executive Artistic Director of Dance Place, He, His, Him Pronouns. And I'm so thrilled to welcome you to tonight's performance by Dance Box Theater of Naked King. It's a couple of years actually in the making since Stephen and Laura reached out to Dance Place starting to dream of their next new work. I don't even know how long they were dreaming about it before they reached out to us. And I wanted you to know that because I think it's really interesting to think about the arc of time that it can take to make a work, and also to think about an arc of time that artists embed themselves in community. And when I think about some of the work that we're trying to do here at Dance Place, which is really to deeply invest in the local DC dance community, help it thrive, help find ways that artists can envision themselves staying here for a long period of time, Stephen and Laura are two exemplars of what I think that can look like. They've been here making dance and also supporting dance in a myriad of important ways for many years, and they're really people that I think of as part of our DC dance community in a very integral way. Not only are they making wonderful art, not only are they politically and socially active, and you'll see that very much in the work that they're presenting here tonight, but they're also incredible colleagues and community members here. So it's our great pleasure to present the work of Dance Box Theater tonight. Please enjoy.
Good evening. My name is Stephen Clapp.
And I'm Laura Schandelmeier.
Thank you for joining us here at Dance Place. We want to begin this evening's performance with a land acknowledgement. We would like to acknowledge that our performance tonight is held on the traditional lands of the Pamunkey and Piscataway Conroe people and offer our respects to elders and community members, both past and present.
We also acknowledge the histories of slavery and oppression in our country and beyond that continue to promote inequities and racism today.
We wish to recognize that this land acknowledgement is merely a gesture, but we feel an important step towards correcting the stories and practices that erase the history and culture of some of our dearest colleagues and those who came before us.
We want to thank Dance Place for presenting this work tonight and Alternate Roots for its support in this project.
We also wish to thank the League of Women Voters and their amazing team of volunteers.
Special thanks to the performers tonight for their very hard work and collaboration. Stephen, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Performers, places, please.
Thank you. tell Ronya to get a book.
In our country and beyond, that continue to promote inequities and racism today.
Donna, play.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, Thank you.
people going to assume about the relationship between Tariq and Melissa in this dance? Are we saying something we don't need to be saying?
Like what? Is it that when a man and woman are put on stage together, there's an assumption of romance?
If you want to be heteronormative about it.
Ronya, enter. Thank you.
dramaturgy.
Thank you. from California. To the New York Island.
Don, stand. Don, whistle.
Donna, go express your joy.
Four.
water.
You guys just lift me up parade me in and spin me around.
Looking at a black woman, madness.
Yes. That would be fun.
Syndicated lies, celebratory misogyny, amidst a culture of sexual aggression, and ongoing displays of racism at the highest levels of power. Like the child in Hans Christian Andersen's tale.
No, I'm so sorry. Thank you so much for reading that. That was not what you sent us a year ago. Right?
That was Grant speak.
Yeah.
It just so happens I have my phone.
Pull up the email.
Okay. All of the information.
Okay.
Naked King is a full evening dance theater work for five diverse dancers. Choreographed by Laura Schandelmeier and Stephen Clapp in collaborations with the performers. So maybe check.
We've done that. Maybe check.
Okay. What you got?
The work examines white supremacist systems of oppression that perpetuate racism and misogyny and how these systems of oppression manifest in dance as an art form.
Okay.
Oh, just pass it to the other black girl?
Okay.
All right. Fine.
In an effort to expose the atrocities reinforced by white patriarchy in order to maintain and build its own power, each performance will begin with a land acknowledgement and conclude with an informal community-led dialogue.
Hmm.
Oh, that's y'all.
This land is mine.
Yeah,
they're
always
happy.
Oh, my God.